Man, put him up on the dashboard.
Anissa, put your hands on the dashboard.
I have the right to videotape if I want to.
Damn it, Anissa, just do it now.
That's it. I'm calling the police.
What the hell, you nuts?
I'm not afraid of her.
Bitch, you should be.
Murk these girls and make them disappear.
It's that Black Lightning dude.
Now you just piss me off.
These ain't no ordinary girls, man. I said, on the ground.
Breathing.
Something, because all of this policing and marching and praying, it hasn't changed anything.
Oh, I got your green light. Who's the bitch now?
911.
Hello?
What's your emergency?
Yeah, I need an ambulance on the corner of 30th and Sycamore.
We got this.
She's on fire. Damn right, she's on fire. I tell them how they don't get it.
Damn it.
She's on fire.
Listen, I cannot thank you enough.
But you are about to be the fiercest and most fabulous superhero on the block.
Okay, listen. If you want to be a superhero, you can't be afraid of dead rats. You thought he missed?
a gift from God, Mom, a blessing.
You sound just like your father.
That's a bad thing?
Look, I can finally help Dad free Freeland, and I'm willing to sacrifice my happiness so that other people can have theirs.
She was a good woman, did a lot for us. Came back, all he's doing is beating up on young black men. Why you think he hiding behind that man? Like, I understand fighting 100.
I got you, old man.
He might be racist, but he wasn't a threat. And he probably broke his ankle and maybe gave him a concussion.
The flag on the t-shirt?
Whoa.
Okay. Clearly that wasn't it. Okay, maybe I could have used a little less.
You think? Go to the bathroom first.
That would have helped a lot more than all of your "you're gonna die" talk. Wait! Dad!
I told you!
Fine. I'll show you. I'm Thunder.
Black girl magic, she do wonders. There's thunder. Her sin silent.
I wish we knew what he was saying.
No, 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 I got it. He says something's wrong. I can't reach Teddy. We need to move the lab tonight. Get the last batch out. Come on, we gotta go. Let's go follow him.
How the hell did you hear that?
I didn't. So a bunch of us, we took a lip reading class so we could know what the police were saying about us while we were protesting.
You know, you're not bad at this.
Really?
Don't get a big head. I said not bad. Bad. Not good. Okay. Not bad.
Okay.
Let's go.
All right.
Thank you.
anywhere.